Join us online at charlierose.com.
I consider Children of Men, Pan's Labyrinth, and Babel, or Babel, sister films. Three films that I think they speak similar themes. I think that the theme of ideology as a wall between communication and people, of people, is a common theme with the three films. And I don't think it's casual or a coincidence. It's just that our creative process is a process that we really share between each another. From the moment of gestating or thinking about stories, we're talking all the time. And then during the writing process, we keep on sharing our screenplays and being brutally honest with each other. Then during shooting, we're like support groups because we suffer so much that we need to talk to someone else who's suffering a little bit more.
Because you give candor and you expect candor.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
And that is the thing. I mean, in the sense, we like to stick our forks in each other's salad. So that what happens is that unconsciously, I think that we are giving an influence from one person to the other film.
Join us online at charlierose.com.